It's like a big filtery synth pedal.
All right.
With fuzz. So what about some of the like the more kind of modern offset things? What's going to work here and what isn't?
Yeah.
What kind of noise things will work and what won't?
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
And remember how out of control this got on Revolution trying to get those glitches.
Tron strikes again. It becomes kind of just too, it becomes so kind of strip-like and still that nothing disturbs the, you know.
One read through the lyric sheet will something like that.